Hello, my name is Dhruvil Pandya. I'm a medical director of stroke at Northwestern Medicine, integrative vascular and intervention neurologist in the Department of Neurology and Intervention Neuroradiology. The 3D virtual reality study is being performed at Marion Joy Rehabilitation Hospital. We are testing a newer technology which is being used for patients with stroke and upper extremity weakness. The 3D virtual reality is a virtual reality platform where patients have these equipments on their body, you know, mainly in their hands and around their chest. They have a virtual reality goggles that they wear and experience a real life scenarios. At the same time, the occupation therapy walks them through this scenario to create a real life experience. Once patients are in our acute inpatient rehabilitation unit, they're being evaluated by our research team. We provide the therapy with 3D virtual reality along with their traditional rehabilitation. After each session, we're asking them a question about the acceptability and symptomology. So assessing them in real life right after the treatment. And at the end of their stay at Marion Joy Rehabilitation Hospital, we're assessing their clinical outcomes. The study is designed to look at how patients react. This is because it's a newer technology in the field of stroke rehabilitation. We want to see whether this creates a pleasurable experience for the patients while undergoing rehabilitation. One of the goals that we are looking at is, can we use 3D virtual reality addition to the traditional rehabilitation option where the outcomes are better, but at the same time, it's enjoyable for patient as well as the therapist. The results can be huge impact in medicine, especially for patients with stroke and rehabilitation. Stroke is a leading cause of disability worldwide. So anything we can offer to our patients and family is very valuable. Innovation of technology, collaborative team approach, holistic approach to stroke care is key to have better outcomes. I think it's important to understand that at Northwestern, we have a very holistic approach to patient care. It's an integrative approach where we work as a team. We continually evolve our technology using the best evidence-based methods to provide the best care possible. And our goal is patient-first mission. We want to provide the best care possible for the best outcome for the patient and the family.
I'm Nick Giovanetti. I'm the Clinical Program Coordinator for the Stroke Program here at Northwestern Medicine Marion Joy Rehabilitation Hospital. I'm also an occupational therapist that works primarily on the stroke unit. The 3D VR study that we have going at Marion Joy includes the use of three-dimensional virtual reality goggles. So it's the real system by Penumbra. It also comes with a set of sensors that we attach to a patient's hands, arms, chest, abdomen. And all of that communicates to an iPad, which the therapist can see, so that they can see what the patient is seeing. And the patient is able to interact with their environment using those sensors as they move their body to, you know, enact changes in the virtual environment. So they get a real sense of movement. Once they're in the device, you know, we put them into one of several virtual environments where they can interact with, everyday items. They feel like, you know, they're really immersed in that device, and they feel like what they're doing is real, which it is, because they're actually, you know, using the sensors to, you know, reach and grab things and, you know, move their body. They feel like it's just a good, different way to get their exercises in than they would normally do in the therapy gym. The flexibility of the device is one of its strengths. We're able to go into each activity, customize the challenge of each game. Each activity requires different things of a patient. So depending on what our goals are at the beginning of the study that the patient has identified with us, we can pick certain games, exclude certain games, change the parameters for things to make it so the patient can achieve what they want. in a way that's not frustrating to them. It's motivating. It's pretty intuitive. The feedback we've gotten is that it feels like they're actually moving. So they feel like what they're doing correlates exactly to what the device is showing them. And the results have been overwhelmingly positive. We're looking at how the patients like the device, how they can tolerate it as part of their therapy. The majority of the patients have said that they would definitely consider using this device again. They thought it was a novel, fun way to do their therapy in conjunction with all the conventional work that they're doing with the other disciplines. The ultimate goal for our study is to determine, A, if it's something that patients like to use, B, is it something that they can tolerate, with the virtual reality system? And then in the future, we want to look at, what kind of impact this is making on like their actual functional levels, their upper extremity mobility and coordination, that kind of stuff, to make sure that we're providing the best care that we can.